So we explained in the beginning of the program how Isla Restaurant with Mel and Jel have been a critical partner for Adobo Nation, with Adobo Nation for the past 6 years. Now, not only do you guys appear in Makua Kasatikim, where you show us how you make your wonderful recipes, but also you've been residents here in Lasang Pinoy,
yes,
where
yes,
you prepare your dish, you show your spreads, and oftentimes the line between cooking and artwork becomes blurred, like this.
Yes, well, yes, and yes, when you think the king of Kapampagan cuisine couldn't outdo himself, well, look at the spread. He does it yet again. My goodness, napakasarap naman ito. And mind you, this happens every day dito sa isla. Kaya nagtataka ako, bakit ang sexy niyo pa rin? Mel and Jel, ang nangyari?
I think it's portion control. It's portion control. Speaking of which, I got a portion of this. This is chan ng baka, right?
Yes. Yeah.
So is that like a equivalent of pork belly, but cow? How does it... What is a chan ng baka, if you explain it?
Well, the good thing about chan ng baka is hindi siya masyadong solid na fat kumpara sa pork belly. So parang, kumbaga sa Kapampangan may amad, sabi nila. Yun ang masarap, yung may litid. When you smell it in your mouth with the meat, yun ang kagandahan sa chan ng baka, in terms of other part ng chan ng baka.
It melts in your mouth, yes, kind of thing,
delicious,
right?
Delicious. Wow. So anong dishes po yung may chan ng baka?
Ito, we have our traditional linagang chan ng baka. And then also it's traditional din yung bistek chan ng baka. At saka yung caldereta sa gata.
Ito po yung sinasabi niyo, yung bet na bet niyo, yung caldereta,
yes,
sa gata.
Caldereta with the twist of gata.
Oh my goodness, so that sounds
now,
absolutely
also,
delicious.
Also, you guys have some new dishes that you're introducing, right? What are those new dishes that you guys have laid out here?
This is this is very new. It's instead of chicken, we have boneless bangus inasal.
So good. That's my favorite right there. It's so good.
Yeah,
it's soft and tender. It's
And then our crispy binagoan sa gata. Tapos ito, it's oxtail adobo and our chicken halang-halang, ginataang manok. And this is our Cajun. Cajun prawns.
So ito pa yung mga bago. These are the newer dishes. I got a chance to taste the halang-halang. Ang sarap, no? Manghang ng konti. And also, I just want to make sure kasi merong ano tayo, escargot tayo, meron tayong kuhol.
Yes.
And now, I've only tried it once before, but I wanted to save while doing it habang nag-ano tayo, nag-lalas.
That escargot came from Spain pa. Mataas ang quality.
So this one real quick. I thought it was black rice the entire time. And then Jel told me a little secret. What is it, Jel?
So this is squid ink. Tintang adobong pusit.
Rice.
So you get the flavor of the adobo and the squid in there. It's subtle, but it's...
Taba ng pusit.
Ang sarap. So sobrang dami ating dishes. Hindi natin alam ko.
At syempre, hindi mawawala yung original sisig Kapampangan.
Oh my goodness. Yan ang classic traditional dito sa isa.
Yan dinadayo nila.
Pero syempre, ang dami ating mga dishes that are out. But of course, wala man tayong dessert. That's still definitely on the menu, which siguro our viewers see typically on Makuha Ka Sa Tikim. Jel, pakisabi sa atin kung ano yung mga classic desserts and what are some, are there new desserts that are gonna be on the menu as well?
Oh yes, mag-a-available na po yung ginagawa ko sa Makuha Ka Sa Tikim na yung mahab Blanca Brulee, at saka yung mga traditional na leche flan, yung halo-halo, buko conseta, yun, tsaka buko pandan. So everything ginagawa ko, lahat yun. Yeah.
Ang sweet, no? So, Jel, you really focus on sweet literally and figuratively. Ikaw yung nagpo-focus sa mga desserts habang Mel is busy.
The main dishes.
The main dishes. Okay.
Sorry, like just real quick though, on the business side, I've heard there's some big news too, right? So I heard you guys are there's been talks that you guys are opening a new store, right?
So tell us about that. The first one is moving to another location, just one block away. So it's about to open maybe 2 or 3 months from now.
Yeah,
going to a bigger one.
And that's the one in San Bruno, right? San Bruno.
Yun, 200-seater yung sa San Bruno?
Yeah, 200 plus, 250, something like that. Mas malaki dito sa Newark.
Mas malaki ngayon dun sa bagong location, mas marami pang customers.
Yes, mas malaki.
What are we looking at the new location?
Pang-party, pang...
Siguro, banquet, hindi pa sagrado. Pero main dining.
Okay, and when, kaya maabangan ng ating mga viewers yung bagong...
Siguro 2 months from now? I guess 2 months.
Imbitado din kami dun, di ba?
Of course.
Would you be first in line? Please?
Yes,
sure.
Now, Mel and Jel, thank you so much. Now, can you remind our Canation, our viewers, where they can find you aside from this new location?
Bisitahan niyo po kami mga Canation dito sa 5720 Maury School Road, Newark, California at sa aming main branch na 422 San Mateo Avenue, San Bruno, California. MyIslaRestaurant.com.
Fantastic, you guys. This is really absolutely delicious. I know your faithful customers, meron tayong talagang battle cry dito, tsaka mga fans ng makuha ka sa tikim, may battle cry dito sa Isla. Ano nga ba ulit yung battle cry na yon habang susubo ako ulit?
Ale! Mayaman Kenny.
Yes!
Wow. Mayaman Kenny.
Thank you so much for being such avid partners of Adobo Nation throughout the years. Much, much more success to you, Mel and Jel. Of course.
Thank you.